Okay, we're gonna do a quick shoot here. This is the review of the Zephyr. I couldn't necessarily review this while I was out in the water. I didn't have any drones. I didn't have anybody with me to really film it while I was out in the water to get a good idea. But we've taken this thing out quite a few times. And my opinion of it definitely is that this is not a starter board by any means. This was for a more advanced paddleboarder. It's a lot narrower than a standard, like, off-the-shelf paddleboard, especially like a, you know, a run-of-the-mill paddleboard is going to be, this. What is this, 30 inches wide? You know, you're losing an inch or two or maybe even more compared to other paddleboards, so the balance is going to be a lot less stable. It's a real slick board, not too thick, really fast. This thing hauls. That's one of my takeaways from this thing. Planes through the water, great. Hauls quickly, but man, you can. It's not hard to fall off of this thing. So if you don't have good balance or you don't have experience on a paddleboard, I wouldn't say that this is the board you should start off with. Now, I'm not knocking this board because, you know, to be faster and lighter, there's got to be less mass, and with less mass, you know, it's going to be a little bit tippy, especially when it's longer, because this is a touring board. Outside of the balance issues, this is great. The pad, this pad on this board is super comfy, really nice on the feet, yet it cleans off pretty easily. I had some pretty good mud on here for my feet climbing through the water, and it came right off. I like all the areas for the strap downs, for putting a bag, like either on the front, or you can have a bag on the back as well. So there's quite a few little D-rings for any kind of bag, but they do have a special bag, the Tahoe Sub bag for this. And yeah, it's just a great touring board. This thing is so light. You know, the construction of this was meant for it to be light. So it's light and it's quick. And that's about it. I really like this board. So when I go out paddleboarding, with the three boards that I got from Tahoe Sup, I use this one the most. But I really like the Paddlecraft as well, I gotta say. Just because most of the people I go paddleboarding with are a lot more in the beginner realm, and so they favor that board. But those are my thoughts on this board. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Check the comments below. I'll have links to the actual written up blog and some more pictures on this board. Maybe we'll get some more video of it out in the water and performing. But great board overall, just not necessarily recommended for beginners, but man, this thing hauls. It's got some great speed to it, and this is a 12.5 foot board. So let me know your thoughts. Talk to you soon.